So new flashlight not working on your iPhone. You see, in this phone I am using the latest flashlight, and this phone I am using the flashlight I am using the old one. So this is iPhone 15 Pro and it's a iPhone 11. To enable it, go to your setting and go to your general option. Then you have to go software update. You have to update ISO 18 on your mobile. So if you don't know how to update ISO 18, then you can check my description. And in this phone I am using the ISO 17 version. You see, below ISO 18 also available. So you have to enable ISO 18 just to access your latest torchlight. So that's it. Hope video helpful. Thumbs up and have a good day. Thank you very much.